Hey guys, what's going on? I'm back with another Minecraft versus live. And before we go ahead and go into a game, I wanted to kind of show you guys just the status of my agents and everything, if you guys are interested or not, or you can just skip to the gameplay. But here we go. So there has been this event for this gold ghost, and I have not freaking been able to get him. I've opened like a lot of chests. I can't really say how many. A lot. And I've gotten like so many character skins, except for that freaking ghost, man. It's hard. But I upgraded most of my agents. My top ones right now are Locke, Revolve, and Hashtag. Hashtag is still my all-time favorite agent right now. But I got Locke skin. I got Swift skin, which is literally just like a Power Ranger. I got Chapka skin. I got Blaze skin and Revolve skin. And apparently Gameoff just tweeted out a little image of a preview of a skin that's coming soon, which I guarantee is going to be the monarch, and it looks so much like him, so that's gonna be awesome. But yeah, I've been upgrading all of them, trying to get them leveled out. Hashtag, I have enough to get his ultimate ability, same with Locke. I just don't do it because it's so freaking expensive. Like 2,000 upgrade tokens is ridiculous just to get that ultimate ability, man. So I'm going to wait on that. I'd rather just, like, there's supposed to be another agent coming soon. So I'd rather just wait for that, get that, you know, agent, and then upgrade that guy instead of, you know, trying to get everyone's, like, ultimate ability. It's just insane. But anyways, let's do this, man. I've also moved my controls a bit. Just to, for me, just to play better and easier instead of the usual. And really take control of the customizable HUD. So let's go. But I am going to try to play more to really get my agent mastery up. But right now, Hashtag is OP, man. That's why I'm not using him right now. I'm going to go ahead and change it up and go with Revolve. Let's go. Alright, guys. We got this. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and do the old Flinksky. They'll never see it coming. Except this guy. Oh my freaking god, dude. Nope! Go away. Oh my god. I did not see this freaking guy. I am absolutely clueless. Alright. Well, that just happened. Alright, let's go ahead and not fail this time. Dude, my whole team's dead. Damn, dude. Got him. Please don't kill me. We're good. Little help, guys, little help. Just little. Thank you. Whew. Alright, we're good. I moved my controls, and so I'm still, like, still missing my fire button, man. That's embarrassing. Ooh, someone in here. Where's he at? Dude, I don't know where this guy's at. Where the frick? Yeah, man. Where the heck are these guys hiding? Oh my gosh. Okay, we're good. What's up? Got you. Oh, hello. Woo! That was way, way, way too close. Yeah, we got this in the bag. Dude, I do get lag spikes still, which kind of annoys me, but oh no, guys, please, no, don't die. Oh my god, dude, you've got to be kidding me. We definitely need a healing agent, honestly, man. That'd be so much better. I mean, who has it? I think it's a Khan. I think Khan, his ultimate ability is that, like, it like heals teammates when you're in it. But that's an ultimate ability, and like, I haven't seen anyone get that because it's so expensive. But yeah, man, we need a healing agent. This one that deals damage who's not like a heavy DPS, just he can do damage, but. Ooh, that's a win. Boom. Nice. Alright. Not too bad. Not too bad. There could easily be an agent that's healing, that can do a good amount of damage, but mostly he's a healer, and that can, like, his ultimate ability can, like, I don't know. If there's, like, teammates on the ground with, like, a timer still, like, trying to respawn, you can, like, revive him or something on the spot. That'd be pretty cool. Not gonna lie. Alright, I'm gonna try to get another game. And another thing I realized is that they released some new kill signs. Like, these little icons, which I honestly did not know. But here I am, being a noob and all. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna try Chapka. I haven't used her in a while. Let's do this. I would use Hashtag, man, but he's so good. If this doesn't work, I'll probably go, I'll try Locke, we'll see. What's up? And I have not seen a game with a golden ghost yet. That's freaking tough to get. Okay. Is this illegal? Well, my bad. I did not know you were concentrated. Freaking jerk. Alright, let's go. Oh my god. That was credible. Should have aimed higher, man. Should have aimed higher. Let's go. What do they got? They got a swift. Okay. Not too bad. Heads up! Zone is being contested. Ooh, dude, that aim assist was going right on his turret. Nope! Go away. Nah, it's over. Alright, we're gonna switch this up, man. No. We're going Locke. Let's go. This is not the right map for her. I gotta say, man, I really hope that aside from the agent skins, they add weapon skins. Because the only way you can get weapon skins is if you get an agent skin that, you know, has a skin like this. Oh, dang it. Why are you going after me out of everyone? That's incredible, man. Get him, guys. He's weak. Oh god. Oh my god, the lag! Yeah. Oh, come on, guys, come on. Oh my god, dude, he's so weak. Oh my god, I wasn't shooting for whatever reason. Wow, I thought I was shooting. My bad. There you go. Easy game. Alright, we'll play one more just to make the video a little bit longer. Because I know you guys prefer longer videos. So let's go. That wasn't too bad. Alright. You know, guys, for the last game, you know what we're gonna do. You just know. We're gonna use Hashtag. Hands down. The next agent that's coming, I kind of know who it is already, just because there was leaks a while ago. for agents that they haven't released yet. And I am 100% certain I know what it's gonna be, but I can't say because I might get in trouble. But this next agent, man, as soon as it comes out, ooh, that is probably gonna be my favorite one. We'll have to see. But right now, hashtag is just, he's so godly, man. He's so godly. His ultimate, though, is, I don't know. I don't like it that much. But it does help sometimes. Alright, where is my team? 3v4, okay. Please get him. That's not what I meant, but okay, well. Alright, yep, I had no choice. I honestly had no chance. Okay. Come on, guys, help me out here. Nice. There you go. Teamwork, man. That's how you do it. God, my aim is terrible right now with this guy. Ah, jeez. Come on. Got it. Alright, we're good. Where's everyone else? Did you find someone? He's so weak! Thank you! Behind you, buddy! Thank you. Yeah, we're good. Whew! Alright, I saw that guy.
Just about to get high tech.
Gotcha. You thought, dude, you thought. Creeper without his teleport is honestly just super weak. Oh gosh. He's so good, man. He's so good. I don't know what else to say other than he's so good. He's weak. You guys can take him. Nice. There you go. What are you doing? Oh my god, dude. These guys are getting absolutely melted, and they're just like, they're taking it. It's. Oh my god. Alright, we're good. They're probably gonna come this way, though. Yep. Missed, buddy. Nice try.
Shield up. Time is running out. We need progress.
Oh god. He's so good. He's so good, man. Like, oh, so good. Honestly. Look at that, dude. Just look at that. Oh, that guy's a tank. Oh my god, no. Nice. Let's go. Okay. Guys, come on. He's so good. I'm just gonna keep saying that. 6,150 score, 20 eliminations, 13 kill shots, dude. Gold. He's just so good. just his ability isn't, I can't justify upgrading it to get his ultimate. It doesn't do anything to his damage or anything. It just makes it so that his ultimate, oh sweet, we're playing him now. It just makes his ultimate, like if someone puts a turret or something, it'll be mine, but I don't think it's that big of a deal. But before we go ahead and end this video, guys, the Golden Ghost is still up for grabs. I have 4 loot crates. Let's see, man. Let's see, I doubt it. We got a nice emblem. Got a ability mod for Minu. Alright. And that's it. Alright, well, I tried. I did. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.